talking to us post-training, and people now giving them a second thought. You forget that even the simple moments rushing to and from class can become loaded with meaning that for some, looking down, your shoulders hunched, and you wanting to fall, buckling down the second that no one is watching, you forget how easy it is to fall. Your faces grow heavier over the course of the day, each bad thought a boulder hanging off the cliff of our eyelids, you forget heaven. The weight of midnight when hunched in the corner of Poe Field over a plate of leftover tears, you forget corners. You forget that some corners aren't meant to be cut because some people find homes in these tight places, knowing that these are two solid walls to always be known, and there's no one else. You forget that some of us live in cobweb fog, how it makes us feel bloated and like and not nothing at the same time. It's easy to forget all. Or maybe some of us never knew it to begin with, but at least remember the outstretched hands on the days when sometimes someone else is picking you up and you feel like the weight of the world is on your back. Remember the outstretched hands, and remember the open ears for hallelujahs to you too. Remember that voices can echo even in the darkest places. That no one should ever feel that we are alone. Don't forget to join us.